start writing up my register here. No way I'm hanging out with her on my next day off. Do I seem like I really want to sit and talk about the supermarket on my day off? No. I don't want to even think about it. Let's see here. Okay, let me get some gum. The only thing that makes this job bearable is that I steal gum and magazines from here. Without that, I wouldn't keep this job. Oh, good morning, Latrice. Oh, yeah, that's, yeah, I got my paycheck. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for nothing. Pitiful paycheck. And once again, I was passed up for employee of the month. It's not right. I never got it. Save that for later. I gotta brush up on current events. Glamour magazine. Great. Good morning. Welcome to Cheap Charlie's Supermarket. Did you find everything you were looking for? Terrific, terrific, terrific. Put down my magazine. Alright. Yep. I'll just wait here while you unload. Oh, jeez. Look at this one. So slow.
Something.
Pitted olives. Do they have a pit or they don't have a pit? Which one? No pit. So what do they call the ones with a pit? Unpitted. With pit. You don't know. Are you sure these ones don't have a pit? Me. Big white out. $1.89. I just have to check. Are you using this for office purposes or are you sniffing this? What? Mind my business. It is my business that my customers use our products. It's my moral obligation to make sure that you are not misusing this product. Okay, calm down. And by the way, get down to the end and start bagging. Renews it. Inspire. After the rain. 89 cents. Would you think that something called after the rain should smell good or bad? Because where I live, after the rain, like, so much water comes dripping through my roof onto my furniture, and then you smell the mildew like crazy. It's a horrible smell. This is called after the rain. Would you like it? Okay. lunch, butter, toffee, popcorn with peanuts. This is probably delicious, right? Scotch. features on here. What does that have to do with it? Is there an Avenger inside? No. Alright. That's weird kind of advertising. You have to